Hey everybody, it says Midwest product reviews. Come back with you with another product review. Hang on a second. This is the Kroger mild pork sausage. I think it's $39.99, $40.99 in store. You get, okay, it's made with pork, ham, and tenderloin. This is the 1 pound size roll. Serving is 2 ounces cooked. And so you get about six servings per row. 190 calories, 5 grams saturated fat, 410 milligrams sodium. Calories and fat, 140. Potassium and fat, total fat, 15. Saturated fat, 5. 50 cholesterol. Alright. 12 grams sodium. You get 2% of your vitamin A. 6% of your sausage. It's pretty good pork. You know, I've made patties with it. I've done casseroles with it. I've done sausage and biscuits and gravy with it. I've done cooked this and all kinds of stuff. I think I started buying about a year ago. And it's a little bit spicy, but not too bad. It's got a little tang to it, but it's got great taste to it. The Kroger's got a quality guarantee on the products. Don't be not happy, take it back with your receipt, and they're probably giving you your money back. Yeah, it's good little sausage, good little pork sausage. Make for your recipes and everything, whatever you want. Need pork, need sausage with to cook. Like I said, I think it's about $3.99 or $4.99. The 1 pound size. And this is the Kroger mild pork sausage, 1 pound tube. Please like, subscribe, like and share my videos, and subscribe to my channel. This is Midwest Product Reviews. See you on my next video. Have a good one.